chaos?
I have to
roll
the pack.
No.
That's
the
one
that's
the
first
one
we're
not
taking that.
Go ahead.
No, you add a.
Oh,
okay.
I'm
going to
talk about
that. You have to be at one from Black Lantern.
I'm talking
chain. And then
for
every
token,
for every
monster
that gets
it.
No, you need to add
the general healing, the positive energy from that, only half of it.
If you don't have life,
she's trying to
talk
about healing.
Insert OP field spell here.
Go ahead.
More. Well, that just made my week.
Yeah.
You block their field spell.
Yeah, when ground blocks the field spell.
Yeah.
And it's like,
you get into an argument and I'm just kind of like, oh boy.
Graveyard effect.
Graveyard effect? Sure, I know people who play
on summon, play destruction.
Ties.
What's this quest? Nah.
Yes,
that's going to take
two
a skill
one.
To
let
you.
Yeah.
Okay, I was like, do you have any, like, battle traps?
Necessarily, that's going to help.
Call the Hunted?
It's like chewing.
Chocolate?
Yeah.
So it takes boss skill.
Yeah.
Burning attack?
Because, I mean, even the teleport combat match
Wait, no.
Really entertaining.
Yeah. So I get the job.
It can be decided by a single soul of justice. Since, you know, both decks have three soul of
justice. Set a card?
Yeah. I feel like...
Go to battle.
Zoo, like the zoo mirror, it must be like...
5,000.
Like, yeah. It's
just, mirror force?
It's
I will
it
actually...
It looks skillful, but then just like...
Let's let
get
it
down. Like,
go ahead.
I mean, I know one... Because, you know,
oh,
you start with 8,000.
Yeah.
First judgment cuts it down to 4. Second judgment.
If Bujin swallows a fight, you can make a second
Third
attack this turn.
Cuts it down to
a battle.
What does Kaius do?
Twice.
You're going to attack twice?
Yeah, because it can attack
yeah.
twice.
Yeah. Okay, well, first, pinpoint guard.
Resolve, that's what
I'm going to check once again, 1700.
Mm-hmm.
I get to bring back a level 4 lore from my graveyard in defense as long as it doesn't. And it doesn't get destroyed by battle this turn.
We need to put strike down one. We need to put strike down one. Like a solemn brigade of strike, warning, and judgment on one. I think it
would be. Can you come on the
Please. Mm-hmm.
Effect.
So,
actually. Unsummon.
It's kind of like when you try when you drop Book of Moon against
so those
GM.
Here.
Yep,
like,
just try and I'll take 1500.
No.
Is there a part of I Am Evil that you are not comprehending here?
This is like I can see you though. I can see it. I can't really think of it, man. You're really like
Because I have an XC, if you have two of the highest level monsters on your side, it destroys both of them.
Okay, yeah.
I
just still think they should come back, and I'm like, why?
They're
going to
break
what? The game. And I'm going to summon
that. I wish they had Blaster, because I put Blaster Evolve, but I know Evolves are unplayable.
I mean, I kind of want 10
more
phase, but...
These type of warrior monster, I can banish these two.
They're so good.
They're okay, but for one, we need a link monster.
Yeah. And that's just cool.
Honestly,
yep, I'm back.
Like,
destroy my card back. The dead. Put you back from my graveyard to my hand. Different names. One.
Yeah.
Two.
Three. I'm hoping. Well, like, because like for evolves, they need a link, obviously, and like new frames pack, which says to get like archetypes outside of the anime.
Drop.
Infinity. and treat to the death.
It's a breeze, I not have breath on that face.
Like, before the, you know, new villain is actually monster, like, any rules that do that, they just like, okay, summon five, infinity, Bahamut,
and
then
I've got
two Yates.
And I've got
Dark
like a 23 gifts.
Yeah.
Okay.
Then there's a Spinos OTK, which is really good.
Oh, it's
go
fun.
Ahead.
It's flashy. Yeah. A lot of OTKs, like...
Go ahead.
Shit, what is going on in this duel?
I keep looking,
and there's some here,
attack.
And then there's another...
Yeah, 1600.
Keep glancing, or monsters, the next...
Another one.
I mean, theoretically, you could board like...
Yeah.
Six times.
MST destroyer. MST counter.
It's like...
Wait,
sure.
No.
Eight. Your turn.
Two Raigekis. The two Dark Holes are Raigeki and Torrential apiece. There you go.
Your turn.
Go
ahead. Let's change it.
How many people suffer in this game?
I don't know though.
Wow.
I don't know
why these are amazing late game draws. Completely best
other
draws.
Maybe, I don't know, maybe that's just me. Cause like...
Oh,
Gorus,
I made a mistake! Should I just MST'd my own mark card?
Gorus,
how much attack is that?
I think it's more of a...
Yeah, I'll just
go. You know, I can't, is it more defensive card to save your ass?
Yeah.
Okay.
You went through my
but I mean, it can both be a defensive card